Once again, a nice big round of applause for the great sounds of Freddie Bolinsky and the Brass Works from Baltimore, Maryland. Okay, right now, especially for Jerry and Debbie Romanowski with us, and the entire gang from up on Stonehenge, Stone Ridge. Good, especially for those folks. Also, especially for the Brucos Hellraisers and the subcultures known as the ECBA, the Double D Club, and all. Here we go, one call, Jadna Misha Nespodava, none do I care for Boca. Przychodzi do mnie, przychodzi do mnie i rączkę mi podaje, i rączkę mi podaje. Trzeba ciszejej, hej koledzy moi, oto kochanie moje. Trzeba ciszejej, hej koledzy moi, oto kochanie moje. Dałem ci dziewczę, piękne wieszoneczek, piękne wieszoneczek. Żebyś wiedziała, ej nie zapomniała, żeby ja twoje głupka nie szedł. Żebyś wiedziała, ej nie zapomniała, żeby ja twoje głupka nie szedł. Especially for Bonnie and Jerry Brandig, all the way from Minnesota. Nice to see you folks once again. Been a long, long time. For Matt Lewandowski from the Versatones, his eyes are open. Yeah. Bring us to right now, it's a tune that's off of our latest album. It's called Who Could Ask for Anything More? And especially for John, this next tune also. We're also pulling out a call to the Big Three, all the boys. Especially Galonka, Boslinchik, and Lush. If you can hear me, come on up, guys. It's time. Here we go, tune this called Jak ja mam pieniądze, it's called When I Have Money, Polka. Once again, it's off our album called Who Could Ask for Anything More? For Ricky and for Sabra, too. We'll do this especially for these fine folks, too. One called Jak ja mam pieniądze. Zanim wszystko mi je dano, moje ulubienie,
czy ja mam, czy nie mam. Pieniądze w kieszeni się skam. Bije ten dom, moje ulubienie. Czy ja mam, czy nie mam. Pieniądze w kieszeni. Szampana popijam. Jak nie mam pieniędzy, to ostatni spijam. Wszystko piję ten dom, moje ulubienie. Czy ja mam, czy nie mam pieniądze w kieszeni. Wszystko piję ten dom, moje ulubienie. Czy ja mam, czy nie mam pieniądze w kieszeni. Krzyżkę się na polu, wszystko pije ten dom, moje ulubienie. Czy ja mam, czy nie mam pieniądze w kieszeni. Wszystko pije ten dom, moje ulubienie. Czy ja mam, czy nie mam pieniądze w kieszeni.
Complete with choreography. Where the hell did you get them pants? You're throwing a fruit bowl? You did that a long time ago, buddy. Okay, we're going to call up Eddie Bonslanchik and Stash DeLorca if they come up to the bandstand for a second. They're going to help us out with a tune that we did. Oh, God, it was in about 1986. The album was called Salute the Polka Stars, and they helped us out with a particular medley. Oh, is it E4? You lose track after a while, I'm telling you. Brain drain, that's what I'm saying. Brain drain, you know what I'm saying? We have Stash DeLorca, we have Eddie Bonslanchik, and if Matt Gregg is somewhere around here, you can do Gamulka, what the hell? He does it so well. If we can find Marion, if Marion's out of the cafeteria or the coffee shop over there, we'll get him up there too. This is called the Salute to the Polka Stars medley, especially for John Gourdon, the entire gang from Canada. We'll do this next also. For all the Canadians. We visited up by you guys last May, and it's still in one piece, so they led us back across the border. We were ahead of the game there. Right now, we're going to put Polka Medley for you right now. It's called the Salute to the Polka Stars Polka Medley. Here we go. Just imagine if you can, the world's greatest polka band, all together singing like this. The world's greatest polka band, gathering polka stars from east and west. And our first polka man is well known throughout the land, Larry Chojak from the Dynatones Polka Band. Thank you.
so shy I'm the next door to me. When me a birthday party, yes, she's a dancing. Happy birthday, Johnny, that's the world. Hey, who's a star at the hour? Yes, that's so bad. Happy birthday, Johnny, that's the world. Hey, who's a star at the hour? Yes, that's so bad. Just imagine if you can, the world's greatest folk of men, gathering both the stars from east and west. And our first trumpet man is well known throughout the land, Marion Lush, from his own White Eagles band. Here we go! Imagine if you can, the world's greatest folk of men, playing folk is at their very best. Our honky drummer man is well known throughout the land, Stashka Lonka from the Masters Folk of Men.
Love you, do I love you, don't you know by now? Do I need you, do I need you, must I show you how? Do I love you, do I love you, do I have you? Yes, I love you, yes, I love you in every way. When I saw you for the first time and you looked my way, then I knew in my heart love was here to stay. Do I love you, do I love you? Yes, in every way, especially today, our wedding day.
Imagine if you can, the world's greatest folk event, gathering folk of stars from east and west. Our other trumpet man is well known throughout the land, Benica Mulder from the British folk event. Me and my baby are making plans. What's getting us in it? We're gonna have a foolish wedding with my polka bands. Me and my baby, we'll do it right. Me and my baby, our wedding night. She's in the pints of way past midnight. We're going to flip and follow. Just imagine if you can, the world's greatest folk of it. Gathering folk the stars from east and west. And our big bass man is well known throughout the land. And he was so chick from the Versatiles. Welcome in!
ja umiem i lubię zapłacić. Sodno mu to piękno, patena nie chce za mną chodzić. U nasze głowie żera zamknę sobie rzeczę. Coś się ślepą się okryć, mówię, że mnie godno nie chce.
Just imagine if you can, the world's greatest polka band. Every polka star's from east and west. All the fans would come around just to hear that polka sound, cause the tunes they sing would be the very best. We salute the polka stars, they've brought us joy throughout the years, and the songs that they perform to repay to their careers. Yes, imagine if you can, the world's greatest polka band, all together singing like they really can. Here we go!
Łoczka ocierała, jedna mną chusteczką. Łoczka ocierała, siedzi Kasia, siedzi, rachuje godziny. Czemu nie przyjeżdżam, Jasiu mój jedyny? Czemu nie przyjeżdżam, Jasiu mój jedyny?
And that's that goes back a long ways also. We want to thank the guys once again for helping us out with this. Jimmy Spur also was on that song. He did a monologue. He knows how to do it. He said, if you're going to use my studio, better use me also. And the album is here, the Banana album, so that'll be on sale outside too. I feel like Little Wally. Believe me, you make me talk like Little Wally now. Let's have another tune line now. We'll do one more polka for you before we change the tempo. And we're going to send this out especially for Yen Yen, wherever you are. We're going to put Jimmy to work on the vocals right now. The old Chetavonia Bucciki, Red Shoes polka for you right now. And we're going to also send this out especially all the guys from Detroit. Wiggs is around here someplace. Wiggs and Kathy. There we go. Also, is Davey Adams there someplace? Nah, inebriated. Quite sure. Okay, polka time. Here's Jimmy the vocals, one call. Chetavonia Bucciki, Red Shoes polka. Thank you. That's off of our album called Polka Treasures right now. We'll switch to the Obedic tempo for you this time. Especially with Dominic. Yeah, it's got to do one especially with Dominic. I won't hear the end of it. It's not Dominic's polka, but I'm going to do an Obedic anyway for him, because I know he knows how to do those things. Especially for the captain and for Doris also, we'll do especially for them. It's Obedic tempo. It's off our album called Polka Treasures. One called Live It Up Obedic. Thanks, Ken E. Yush. I'm blinded. Especially for all the guys from the Jamaican Jam once again, too. I'm going to say this about especially those guys. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to make a nice big round of applause for all them sick puppies. It's polka music, man. We be jamming. We be jamming. Here we go, Benedict Tempo. Live it up, Benedict. Tune that song for our album called Polka Treasures. Especially for Hank Gusevich, we're going to do the next tune also. You went in a whole other country, boy, I'll tell you. New get up. Are you going to start using that in the show too, or what? Keep the grass skirt, right? Especially for Chuck Stastny also, a good friend that we just met yesterday from South Dakota. Did you get lost in the freeway, or what? Especially for Chuck Stastny and all his friends also, we'll do especially. We're into a tune right now, a little bit of the Sonny Hawkins style. It goes back a few years. It's one called Everything's Coming Up Roses and Nothing's Coming Up For Me. A little bit of Hawkins style for you right now. Here we go. series. Forget Prime Drive will be taking over in about 15 minutes. Vinny and the New Sounds also will be coming on. Be taking over our spot over this side. Ooga, ooga, ooga. You folks don't know what I'm talking about. It's probably better that way. Okay, Waltz Tempo coming up right now for you. We're going to do a tune once again. It's off our first album. It's called The Weeping Willow Waltz, Not For the Stoiki. Folks, send us that, especially lost my card. Stole my telegram, okay. I'm going to send this last special to Mr. Lenny Wojtowicz from Claremont, California. His polka showcase on KSPC 88.7 FM every Saturday from 8 to 11. So especially for Lenny Wojtowicz, nice talk with you a little bit earlier. This was called The Weeping Willow Waltz. Not for Lou Stoyi, this off our first album called Our First One. Thank you. стоїть. Лігаше лона. Отобіго шеджі панана, барчо спадьона. Отобіго шеджі панана, барчо спадьона. Я мовускема, очі очера, твоє люба на моє ке, наше робачна. Твоє люба на моє ке, наше робачна. That's on fire, very first album, our first one. Right now, especially for Michelle, we'll do this next tune. My Michelle. Clock and Temple coming up right now. It's called Pierre Chalas for Emily. Just been in or what? Where you been hiding, babe? Or have I been up in the mountains too long? My head's in the clouds, right? Especially for all our friends from Buffalo, New York, we'll do this next tune. Especially the entire gang from Buffalo. I want to see you in a few weeks. Look, Sean's there. The Falcon Days, okay? We have a party of what? There you go, Pierre Chalas. The first time I saw her polka. Я не увидел, я чувствовал, что это кабан. Well, we got about time for a couple more tunes, ladies and gentlemen. Then we're going to turn things over to the Great Sounds, Detroit Musical Answer. They call themselves Prime Drive, and they'll be alternating throughout the evening with Vinny and the New Sounds. Like I said, playing some of the tunes from their upcoming album called Better Times. So we're looking forward to really partying here also this evening. Don't forget Stash Boulan and the APB is next door. Yeah, right. Chicago something or other. Stash Boulan and APB along with scrubbing the Buffalo News. And of course, any of the Versa Jays. We're going to do this too, especially for the Versa Jays one more time. I see DD out there, so especially for you, DD. Especially for all the Canadian Fiddlesticks fans from way back. We're going to do this tune going back to 1985 and a tune that they made popular. This is called the Lucky Seven Polka, Shedem Ka Bangadru. Lucky Seven Polka. Listen to this, especially to Fran Russo and everybody from the Hillside Party Club up in Cleveland. And now especially for Susie Chipchak, happy birthday, Susie, especially for you. Lucky Seven, Polka.
Also especially for Weasel. Nice to see you, man. Especially for Eddie and Gary Walensky. Nice to see them here. Here we go, something called Lucky Seven.
Well, we hope you had a good time with the Bay State here. It was indeed our pleasure to be with you for the first time here at Seven Springs in Champion. And we hope that this won't be the last time for Bay State to be here too. And we look forward to partying with each and every one of you also throughout the rest of the weekend too. Coming up will be Prime Drive and Vinny and the New Sounds throughout the course of the evening. We got one more tune we're going to do for you. We did this a little bit earlier. We had a lot of requests to do it one more time. Top of our third album called Polka Treasures for each and every one of you fantastic polka fans. This is called Sure Sure, It's All Right. Dime me, Bougie. Here we go. Butch to die, Bougie. No, that's awesome. Thank you. Srebrenica, chciałem ją podsumować. Ona lubi iść tam, daj mi bliżej, daj mi bliżej, sure, sure, it's alright. Daj mi bliżej, daj mi bliżej, hey, hey, that's alright. Daj mi bliżej, daj mi bliżej, sure, sure, it's alright. Daj mi bliżej, daj mi bliżej, hey, hey, that's alright. Ubego sąsiada, chciałem ją podsumować. Ona też nie rada. Daj mi bliżej, daj mi bliżej, sure, sure, it's alright. Daj mi bliżej, daj mi bliżej, hey, that's alright. Daj mi bliżej, daj mi bliżej, sure, sure, it's alright. Daj mi bliżej, daj mi bliżej, hey, hey. To the great sounds of Prime Drive. Ladies and gentlemen, how about a nice big round of applause for the guys in Bass Day? First of all, on trumpet to my right, my sidekick. On trumpet, clarinet, sax, and vocals from Talon, Connecticut, Mr. Jimmy Watika. Right over here, on the drums, the fisherman of the band. If you ever get to Oswego sometimes in upstate New York, you might catch him there in the middle of winter. From Westfield, Massachusetts, the fisherman of the band, Mr. Gary Ogilvie. And the leader of Bass Day 4, you know him as Columbo. You've known him with the New Brass, with Marion Lush, with Heavy Chicago. On corner box from East Hampton, Mr. Billy Bolina.
And also on trumpet, clarinet, sax, vocals, and a whole bunch of other stuff, my mentor from Oxford, Massachusetts, Mr. Jackie Levena.
We're calling Bass Day 4. We hope you had a good time, as much fun as we had playing for you. Until we see you once again, good night. Dobranoc, pomalutku, bye y'all. Together, ladies and gentlemen, about to hand things over to Detroit's musical answer, Prime Drive.
Check 1 2. Whoa. Check 1 2. Test
1 2. Test 1 2.
Hello. Testing 1 2. This is a test.
Test 1 2, check 1 2.
Checking 1 2, that's better.
Test 1 2.
Thank you. Hi, welcome everybody to Seven Springs. My name is Eddie Sheedes. We're called Prime Drive, Detroit's musical answer. And it's a pleasure to be back appearing here at Seven Springs. One of the great ones. Okay, we'll do a polka for you. We'll start things off with a couple of polkas for you. This beautiful thing called polka music. We hope you enjoy our interpretation of polka music. Here we go.
We all need each other's help to see us through. Good things can be done if we just try. For there is nothing, nothing, nothing we can do together, do together. Take another look at your heart. For there is nothing, nothing, nothing we can do together, do together. Take another look at your heart. And it might pass us by. There's nothing left to fear but only yesterday. It's not too late for us to realize that there is nothing, nothing, nothing we can do together, do together. Take another look at your heart. For there is nothing, nothing, nothing we can do together, do together. Take another look at your heart.
Thank you.
Pick one up. It's called Back on Track. Tuned by the same title. We'll send it out to all the Prime Drive girls. And we'd like to feature Mr. Johnny Z on the lead vocal for you. One called Back on Track. All right, we've been asked to make an announcement, ladies and gentlemen. We need some room for the dancers out there. I mean, this is great, but there are some folks that hey, they pay good money, they want to do some dancing. So kindly step to the sides, get up on someone's shoulders, whatever, but make way for the dancers, all right? Let's pay good support. Hello, Steve. Also, we'll send this out to Steve Milani. One call back on track.
Thank you.
Blonsky and Hank Ostrovsky from the Cleveland, Ohio area, and all of our good friends from Cleveland. Hello, Mr. Z. Also, there's the Huskies in the house with us. We'll do another tune off that same album. All right, Polish lyrics on this one. This is called At the Tavern Polka.
Thank you.
thank you very much. Right now, we'd like to do another polka before we switch tempos around. I'd like to send this out for any of you that might have some German blood flowing through your veins, for all the Germans, because it is a song that originally was done as a German tune. It's called the Lucidin. I'd like to send this out for Mike and Anne-Marie Matusik in the house with us. Also for Andy Zavitsky from the Windy City. Here's our arrangement, Prime Drive style on this one, called The Wooden Heart. We'll feature Billy and Keith on the vocal for you. Michigan Rowdies, regular fixtures here at the Seven Springs every year. Oh, but example for you, this one's called Crazy About You, especially for Jules. Excellent. We'll be right back.
właśnie. Że kocham cały kroś, nie miłuję cały dzień. A te moje zasługi, on się kocha czas długi. Będziesz ty moja, aha, będziesz ty moja. A te moje zasługi, on się kocha czas długi. Będziesz ty moja, aha, będziesz ty moja.
Thank you.
myself, our latest LP. We'll pick it back up to Boca Tempo for you now. We'd like to send this out especially for Stash Berlanda, the average polka band. All the guys doing a whale of a job in the back hall. I will do an oldie but a goodie, instrumental. I'm sure all the guys are in the band. And this is called Yakta. Yakta. Trumpet player, Mr. Billy Gula. I'm gonna sing one for you called the Jailbird Polka.
Especially for Mike Theus, the Jailbird Polka.
Thank you. Sure thing, Matt. We'd like to do the next tune for Sandy. Also, Matt, Lewandowski, one off of our latest LP. Max, M-A-X, all right, for Max and Sandy. Off our latest LP, this is called Always. Polka.
Send this out especially for Eddie Shiegitz, number two.
Okay, we're good. we'd like to go back to that latest LP we recorded a while back. The Back on Track LP, we'd like to send this song out especially for Uncle Herbie, Jerry Smeal, and Pat. My favorite Uncle. Especially for Uncle Herbie, this is called The End of the World Polka. It's an old Naturals number. This is his only Uncle Herbie.
lights in the hall. COD for ceiling. Just good pay for it all. I got the egg scrambler with a ceiling hill carrying case. Is that a presidential commemorative place? I can eat my eggs off the president's face. Minute mender and a needle bearing in a crochet. And an autograph holder at the TV.
Take it in.
stick around. Plenty of more good polka music here at 7th Spring.
It's time to take a little time out to meet some of our friends. All you people who support polka music to the end. We'll see some of our old friends and meet some new ones. We'll be back to play for happy polka music today.
See you.